one.
Stop.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Merry Christmas to me.
So after flying today from LA to DC, I'm here at the Smith residence with my favorite niece, Denver Liberty. And we're excited to celebrate Christmas here. Merry Christmas! And then pretty soon we're all gonna get a present that's named Baby Smith. Merry Christmas from Buffalo! Live with Kylie coming at ya.
That's great, I love
Live
it.
Live with Kylie?
Yeah, baby. Oh,
hey! What's going on live with Kylie?
Yeah!
Good job! How many times did you wrap this?
Another.
I know you go
on. How many questions you left? You have to ask a different one.
When you get to a no?
You ask me until you get a no.
And you get a no, then you go on the next.
Are we still alive?
No.
So
no.
I'm
not.
Am I dead?
No.
I got SAT for dummies and Julia got ACT.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Thor.
I can't get out.
Hi, Thor.
Backpack.
Hello.
Look
one.
Hey.
She wrote some Christmas cards.
That everybody hates.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm coming around.
This was my
cookie. Yes.
Great.
Mm-hmm. I said apparently your wife.
Together. Megan and I have been friends with Wizzy for years. She is a Live with Kylie viewer, so I'm so excited to have her on the show. And we've got my cousin, Sammy, who you met in a couple episodes ago. Shannon, you've met. And this is Sky. And then, of course, my sister Megan, too. She's a usual on Live with Kylie. And I'm about to be in D.C. for a very long time with her.
Forever!
So you'll see a lot of her on the show. We're about to have a new niece or nephew.
Something fell.
How is your winter break going?
Oh, just so
good. It's like, huh?
What are y'all doing?
Hanging
Who's having fun?
You are.
Okay, so we're going to go around. This is my first episode after Christmas. So everyone say the best thing Santa brought you. Wizzy, you first.
I like this sweater a lot. I didn't get much from Santa this year. A big thing of coal.
Oh, Lizzie was bad this year. All right, Sammy, what did Santa bring you?
I really like my cowboy boots.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Maggie, what did Santa bring you?
Santa brought me home to my family for the holidays.
Shammy, what did Santa bring you?
I guess Santa brought me a nice backpack.
Guy, what'd you get?
I got a stuffed animal of Olaf and a new softball bat.
Oh,
Kylie, what'd you get?
I'm really excited. My sister Megan is going to take me to a D.C. basketball game for
the Washington Wizards,
and we're going to get Chick-fil-A. So I'm so excited for my trip to D.C. and to spend time with my sissies. Sounds like we all had a pretty good Christmas. I'm so excited to have all the girls here. I love being with all my cousins. And we're having a very good break, and we hope that you all are too.
Look at the meat.
Keep going.
I know you.
What's on your finger?
Where?
On your knuckles.
We made it to Baltimore. We're waiting for a train to DC and we're gonna see Valois. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Valois, welcome to DC! This is Valois' first time. Ooh. Hello. Oh, it's so pretty. It's Valais' first night in DC for our trip and ever. So we got pizza. Valais, how was your journey to DC?
It was long, but it was good. I'm excited I'm here.
She was on the bus all day long, and I feel really bad, but she's here now, and we have a lot planned and a lot to look forward to, and we will be showing you all of it. Today's our first day exploring DC, and we're at the White House. Valais, is it everything you dreamed of?
And more.
So cool. Here's the U.S. Treasury.
Hey.
Young money at the U.S. Treasury.
Young money, baby.
Veil in the nation's capital, hail. We're taking over the U.S. of A.
Oh, yeah.
Merry Christmas from the National Christmas Tree. So cool. Look at the little train. Good afternoon, Mr. President. Valais and I are here to help with any national duties. At the hill where the Washington Monument is, Lincoln is down there. There's DC. And the White House straight across. Here's Valais. And look at the Washington Monument, so tall. Then down there is the Capitol. God bless America. Hi, we're having a great day in DC.
Yes, we are.
Here's the Washington Monument. We're at the Lincoln Memorial right now. Love it. Obama, is that you? DC, what's up?
What's up, DC?
DC.
Jump on it.
Jump on it.
Jump on it.
What?
What?
The Smithsonian Castle. So pretty. The U.S. Capitol seems to be getting a facelift.
Looking good, U.S. Capitol.
Hey!
Here's the museum. And there's the Canadian Embassy. We're walking to go meet Megan after work. So pretty. This is the Willard, and this is the Valais.
Hey.
Valais, are you having fun visiting Megan?
So much fun. So much fun.
Like, good. Megan said we have to be quiet. We're going to the zoo. Wow, it's so steep. Wow. We're at zoo lights. Wow. Hi, Maggie.
Oh, it's frosty. His arms are off.
I think projecting through a brick wall is kind of hard, so I made friends.
Did you see? That was cool. Valais and I are going to file a misconnection for a barista at Starbucks on U Street in downtown DC. He just made our drinks and
so beautiful.
And he did a good job too.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure he's a nice man with great morals and a great future ahead of him. We've been exploring Georgetown today and it's so lovely. And now we're getting some macaroons. Valais, what kind is that one?
This is red velvet.
We already ate.
It's really good.
We already ate all the rest of it.
I ate the rest. The other two are gingerbread
and coffee. They're really good.
And we've been shopping all day, and we're getting so excited for New Year's. Bye. We're at the famous Georgetown Cupcake, and look at that line. It's so cute here. Time for lunch. Blaise and I are walking around Georgetown. Her phone just died, so it's a matter of life or death right now. But we're going to get our nails done, and it is so cute here. But please look at the quality of these sidewalks. How many times have we tripped today?
A minimum of 10 times.
Like, I'm wearing Megan's boots, and I totally have scuffed the heck out of them.
But sorry, Megan.
This area is so cute, so next stop, getting our nails done.
They got 11.
Blaise and I got matching nails. Show the folks at home. Oh, yeah. And matching peppermint mochas. And now we're going to go get ready for New Year's. Yay. Bye, 2014.
It's been good. It's been very good.
Valais and I are going to have fun at a New Year's party. My last Live with Colleen video of 2014. Look at line up.
There we go.
Hey. Stop that. Denby? Hi?
Hi, Valaisi.
Hi.
We're having an adventure day. The girls are showing Valaisi and I how to work the metro.
Yeah.
And then we're going to the mall. And then we're going to hang out with Meg later.
Woo!
Today at the mall, I found my new car. My cousins are a little hesitant to buy it for me, but I'm ready.
Woo! We got it.
Sammy punched Julia right away. Pink punch back! Oh my god, I'm so excited. Bye, car. Valaisi bought us friendship bracelets that also look like hair ties.
They are hair ties, but that's okay.
And I'm honored.
Mm-hmm. They're really small. I hope it fits my wrists and my hair.
Hit my sausage hand. I think my circulation is cut off. It's so cute.
I can layer them like bracelets.
Thanks, Valaisi.
You're welcome. And our matching nails.
Going out for ice cream.
Woo!
Megan gave us all caps gear. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
I'm doing the peace sign, but you can't tell.
So I would like to know which Live with Colleen viewers watched the Winter Classic, because Miss Megan over here was cheering at it. Yay! This is Valaisi's last night in D.C., but we still have a day of adventure tomorrow, so I'm so excited.
Woo!
Today's Valaisi's last day in D.C., so Megan's taking us exploring. We went to a fun place for lunch, where Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives did an episode. Now we're going out for ice cream. We got our ice cream. What kind did you get?
Caramel. She got caramel.
Valaisi, what kind did you get?
Chocolate, with like everything in it, I guess.
Is it good?
Really good.
No, it doesn't. Go caps. It's so cool here. And there's little quotes on the table. Love risks everything and acts for nothing. Megan, can I have $5? Hi, Maggie.
Hi, Lolly.
Hi, Valaisi.
Hey.
Bye, Valaisi.
Bye.
Did you have fun in D.C.?
So much.
What was your favorite part?
Sightseeing.
Where are you off to next?
New York and then Buffalo.
Woo! Megan, did you have fun having me and Valaisi as your guests?
Yes, come anytime.
Do you mean that?
Yes.
We will. See you next week.
Look how pretty. Have a safe trip, B.
Thank you.
This week for Collie's Got Mail, KK sent in another great picture, and this time it's us at our friend Kylie's house. Thanks, KK. So thanks for tuning in to Live with Collie.
Bye.
Bye.
That was so cute.
You gotta keep that ending in.
Okay.